stuff going on in the Pittsburgh locker room right now. I don't think the Steelers are going to win. I think the Browns are coming out to send a message, fresh off Hard Knocks. They got talent this year. Jarvis is going to give them that pregame speech. I'm going to take Cleveland here.
Well, count me in. I just bought my ticket for the SS Suck-A-Lot. I'm joining you too, picking the Browns. Oh, my God.
I have lost a lot of games.
And you know what? That may be the first time in history this entire room selected the Cleveland Browns.
I think so.
Cowboys and Panthers. Panthers laying 3. We go to David.
Interesting thought.
Thanks, Doug.
New offensive scheme in Carolina, but it's football. They can play football still. And who's playing receiver in Dallas? I have no idea. Have to go Carolina here.
Over to Shelly.
So bad.
Well, who's playing quarterback in Dallas? That's all you need to know for this one. Yeah. I'm going to institute a new rule. Never pick Dak Prescott. I'm picking against the Cowboys.
I'm going to take the Panthers. Cowboy line banged up. Christian McCaffrey is my Jesus. We're moving forward. Game number 3, Bears at the Pack. Pack lane 7.5. We go to Dan.
The king of Chicago right now is the GM, Ryan Pace, from picking the trade for Khalil Mack.
Indeed.
But it won't matter on Sunday. I'm going Green Bay here.
Over to Sully.
Yeah, 7.5 is kind of a lot of points in the NFL, but Packers, they're going to come out strong, and Rodgers just going to throw the ball over the field.
I agree.
Green Bay.
I can't disagree with you, too. I think Week 1, Bears will look. I believe Bears are going to be better, but not Week 1. I think Packers are about to drop a bomb. Game number 4. Oh, God help us. The Jags laying 3 as they travel to MetLife and Eli Manning's retirement home to take on my team. We go to David.
I am not going
to dance. No, David, you always dance for this song. You have to.
I am not going to dance here because Mike already said it. God is going to have to help the Giants in this game. I am looking forward to seeing Barkley. I am looking forward to seeing OBJ. But that defense of the Jags, they are ready for Week 1. Let's go, Jags.
Does she have some minority blood in her tooth?
I don't know, Stoney. We go over to Mikey.
I was in New York City earlier this summer. Had some great restaurants, some great drinks on the rooftop. And it's such a great time in Manhattan. I'm going to pick the Giants.
For 1 week, I'll have optimism. I can't do it to Big G. I think the Jags are going to regress. Their skill players are homeless people off the street. And for 1 week, I'm just going to be a fan and not be a cynical bastard. I'm going to believe in Saquon. Give me my G-men. I can't do it the way you want, Michael. I'll lose my voice.
Or the Jeff Lesson way.
Yeah, can you have Lesson stand in for... He sounds like he's 100. Right. All right, Monday Night Football. Lions laying 6.5 to the Jets, starting Sammy Darnold. We go to David.
Michael, I will be that cynical bastard right here, and I don't see what the defense can do in Detroit. I have to go Jets.
Oh. No, David, come on. First you didn't dance, now you're doing this.
Well, we go to another man like Rex Ryan, who has a foot fetish. Mike Sullivan.
Chicken schnitzel, beef teriyaki.
Johnny, do it to me again.
That's Chef, do you get it right? It's Chef. You don't call him Johnny, you call him Chef.
Hi, this is Gator.
How dare David pick against him? The Lions aren't going to lose this game. They're going to win by at least a touchdown. They have to. Please, they have to. Give me the Lions.
I'm sorry.
They have to.
He said, please. Just spoken like a degenerate. You sound like Dan Leach. I can't lose this game, but they have to win.
That's not how it works.
Give me the Lions.
Can't
Jets
do a rookie.
Jets blow. Those are the picks. I can't yell. Leave me out of it. Now, look, Precision Jewelers. You've heard me talk about them for a long time. They're the best. If you're in the market for that big ring, Precision Jewelers, the only place to go. They've got you covered, whether you're looking for that engagement ring or just a nice gift any time of year. They've been in business for over 50 years, family-owned and operated, and they'll take care of you, right? 2 great locations. On the east side, you head to that location on Gratiot and Roseville. And for the west siders, in Westland, near the intersection of Warren and Wainwright. And as I said, family-owned and operated, you'll be treated right, and nobody will beat them on price. Check them out on the web at MyPrecisionJewelers.com. That's MyPrecisionJewelers.com.
Hundreds of boats, thousands of accessories, hours of fun. The Metro Boat Show. Huge late-season savings on boats of all styles. Enter to win a Yeti each day, September 13th through 16th. Lake St. Clair Metro Park. MetroBoatShow.net.
Titans fans already are, you're already feeling like year two was Sark, as the offensive coordinator is already looking a lot like year one. Five trips to the red zone, one TD. And you have Julio Jones. Despite that offense bogging down repeatedly, they still had a shot. First down on the Eagles 10, 23 seconds left. Five shots at redemption, and all five were incomplete. When that offense gets to the red zone, it falls apart. At this point, if I'm the Falcons, I take a knee at the 20 and just work from there. It can't be any worse than what they're currently doing. I'm Jim Rome.
Hi, Kevin Harlan for Navi and Tankless Water Heaters. With fall coming, energy bills will be on the rise. That's why now is a good time to install an energy-efficient Navien tankless water heater. In fact, Navien earned the industry's highest Energy Star rating. A Navien tankless water heater is a smart alternative to that old energy-wasting tank water heater. Fall's coming, so start cutting your energy bills with a Navien tankless water heater. For the name of your professional Navien contractor, visit tanklessmadesimple.com.
Yeah, Jimmy John's.
Freak yeah, what if I just needed one sandwich delivered?
Freak yeah, we can do that.
What about 100 sandwiches?
Freak yeah, we can do that.
What about 24 sandwiches?
Freak yeah, we can do that.
67 sandwiches?
Freak yeah, we can do that.
You know, 67's a prime number.
Freak yeah, a whole number greater than one whose only factors are one in itself, I know.
Great. I'll take one turkey tom, please.
Freak yeah, one turkey tom, on the way.
Freaky fresh, freaky fast, Jimmy John's, freak yeah.
Al DB Dodge, Chrysler Jeep.
Hi friends, Al DB.
Your hometown dealer.
You know us for our friendly hometown service, no gimmicks approach, and of course, our good cup of coffee. But there's more. We work hard every day to help our customers find the right vehicle for the lowest price, many under $200 a month.
Now during Ram Power Days, lease a new 2019 Ram 1500 Bighorn. 24 months, just $141 a month. Or a 2018 Chrysler Touring L Plus, only $176 a month.
At Al DB, we want to earn your business by helping you get more for your trade or get out of your current lease early. Call 866-ALDB or stop in and visit us at ALDB Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. We're on Dixie Highway in Clarkson, just off I-75, exit 93. As always, I'll buy you a good cup of coffee, and if we can't make a deal, I'll even pay for your gas.
We're your hometown dealer, and we're bringing you the best, and we're bringing you the best, because we're your hometown dealer, ALDB Dodge.
Sale ends October 1st. Check your local paper for details or ldb.com.
If you are 65 years or older, it's that time of year again. Time to review your Medicare plan. The annual enrollment period for Medicare subscribers is October 15th through December 7th. Call me, Mike Papura of National Benefit Plans. National Benefit Plans has over 28 years of experience in the health insurance industry. My team and I will shop the entire market to find a Medicare plan that is not only affordable, but fits your specific needs, including prescription. Call me, Mike Papura, now at 877-734-2200 or on the web at nbphealth.com. And remember, National Benefit Plans would like to be your health and life insurance agency for a lifetime.
24 Seconds Bar and Grill in Berkeley is the place to be for everything sports. Be sure to reserve your spot on the shuttle to all the Detroit football games at Ford Field starting this Monday. UFC 228 this Saturday at 10 p.m. with prelims at 8 p.m. 24 Seconds in Berkeley, where the food is great, service is great, and parking is free. 24secondsbar.com.
The only way you can take 97.1 The Ticket with you is the radio.com app. Download it today and listen to us anytime, anywhere.
I gotta be honest, props to Sully. He was pitching a no-hitter on the drops. That was one of the better pick segments of recent memory. That was... Well done, man.
I appreciate that. It was fun.
So our show was sidetracked. I'll get back into kind of, you know, we talked about Michigan Western, talked a lot about Michigan State, Arizona State. And if you want to call up and just say, Mike, I think you're being a spineless, you know, gutless piece of garbage because you're concerned about your game, that's fine. You know the rules. You got to give me a reason why. But we were thrown off by a ticket text we got, and I want to bring this back up. We have some callers who want to discuss it as well. Mike from Waterford ticket texted it, and he said, serious question, guys. How do I turn in my Mason Blue card and become a Spartan fan? Is there a process? And my answer to him was, there is no process because what you're attempting to do is impossible. The only way you can go from being a fan of State to being a Wolverine or a Wolverine to being a Spartan go as follows. You can either grow up as one, but attend the other school and change, or you can be a parent of a child, and that child goes on to play for one of the schools, and you change. It is completely unbelievable to me that you can change as a fan without one of those two life events happening. And I had said to Zelda, I don't believe the people who say I root for both. Nobody likes you, and no one believes you. That's almost as bad as, oh, well, I don't hate State. I mean, I root for them except the week they play us. Okay.
That's essentially the same thing.
It's patronizing, and I don't like it. But I don't believe Mike in Waterford is going to like our answers. But ticket texts are coming in. Spineless State of Michigan fans are the worst. You don't get the best of both worlds. I got a couple of good friends who were Michigan fans growing up, went to State, now they're State fans. That's how it works. See, your friends are the majority, Karsh is the minority. Period. You go to one of the schools, you become a fan. That's it. Mike, I was a Michigan fan for 30 years. Harbaugh has me fed up. I'm not a State fan, but I don't own Michigan gear anymore. All right? Mike's crazy. I grew up a Michigan fan. Now I'm a State fan. You can change. A, I don't believe you. And B, I demand you call this show. Because I want you to lie to my face. You can't change. You can't. You grow up a Tigers fan. You don't change. You grow up a Piston fan. You don't change. Why do you think I don't like your teams? I'm a Giants fan. We blow. I'll never become a Lions fan, ever. Do I enjoy occasionally going to a Wings game? Yes, because a hockey live is fun. I ain't a Wings fan. You don't change. It's against the rules.
It happens, though.
It doesn't.
How many people do we hear from their Lions fans that I was fed up, I changed? I know, here's an example.
That's not Michigan, Michigan State.
No,
Michigan,
you know, Michigan, you just gave the example of Lions, within though. You. We have a guy in this office who was a Lions fan, and all of a sudden he's a Broncos fan and wears Broncos stuff to work every day. It's stuff like that.
That's not Michigan, Michigan State. College sports,
which I understand,
is tribalism defined. You don't switch tribes. Doesn't happen.
There's more allegiances and rivalries in college sports. There's no doubt about that. But with your, based on your rules, you said you have to have a kid play there. What if you just have a kid attend there?
No, you never change.
Okay. So the kid has to pad up for the team, basically.
No, the kid can be a fan of the team. He went to school there. Okay. So Mike Sullivan, right? You're Wolverine. You're Johnny Wolverine. You start pumping out kids. 18 years later, your firstborn goes to State.
Mm-hmm.
You're not a State fan.
Right.
Your kid is.
But you said
if they play, if they dress, you become a fan because you're rooting for your kid and you're rooting for the school.
But if they don't play, you're not allowed to.
Correct.
Is it just football and basketball, or is it any sport?
Any sport.
Okay.
You could be on the fencing team. You're a parent. Your kid's going to school for free. That's unbelievable.
So if you had a kid, hypothetically, I know, maybe in the next year or so, right?
Sure, why not? Why not? Here, make it two.
If you had a kid and that kid grew up and attended school in Michigan.
Never would happen.
Never would happen. No, this is a hypothetical. Let's say your son is a very good football player and he gets recruited to go play for Michigan. And he says, you know what, Dad, I'm going to Michigan.
Never. Disown.
No, you have to answer. Disown. You have to answer the question. If he goes and plays and you're at the big house watching him, will you wear Michigan gear?
No.
You just said that's allowed for people to do.
Oh, it's allowed. Doesn't mean I'm doing it. Honestly, polygraph or Bible, it doesn't matter. Let me tell you something. My hatred for that school's athletic programs runs so deep. So deep. No.
So you would not allow your kid to attend Michigan,
no.
Would you?
No, because Michigan's not so good at any one thing that there's not another school just as good as it. If your kid's smart enough to get into Michigan, they're smart enough to get into almost anywhere in America. Cool, go somewhere else. No, I would never allow. Never. I hate that place. I hate that town. I hate the people. I hate the school. Hate it. That's it. You cannot do what Mike in Waterford is suggesting.
Rhino saying, I'd like to stop being a Wolverine. How do I become a Spartan?
It's rare.
No, it's impossible.
No, it's not impossible.
It's impossible. It's like Roberto marrying Jennifer Garner. It's impossible. What's in your wallet? Not her.
Ben Affleck and I have a lot of
confidence. And I've got to somehow segue into selling brake pads. I mean, he leaves me no... There's, you know what? I'm going to go straight to the phones next, and I'm going to pretend that comment didn't happen and just tell you about O'Reilly. You're guaranteed to get everyday low prices on the parts you need. O'Reilly's guaranteed low prices ensure you get their best deal. In fact, they didn't match any local auto parts store's price on any item. O'Reilly, thousands of parts in stock. I can't even look at Roberto right now. They got the parts you need at the prices you can be sure of. It's O'Reilly Auto Parts. Better parts, better prices every day.
97.1 The Ticket.
Along M39 Southfield Freeway southbound right after McNichols, the crash is still leaving only the right lane open. You'll find the Southfield southbound entrance ramp from McNichols is closed. There's a backup right now from M10. Also, Gawker delays on the northbound side. I-96 the Jeffries eastbound local lanes, the ramp to the Southfield Freeway. All lanes are now blocked because of a separate crash. Drivers are getting by on that left shoulder. And on Telegraph southbound before Ford Road in Dearborn Heights, a reported crash working to clear. I'm Michelle Penny on the WWJ 24-hour traffic center.
In the 6 o'clock hour.
We'll review what you saw in the NFL on Sunday.
And at 7:02, we'll preview what you'll see at Ford Field Monday night.
Jamie and Stoney, mornings, 6 to 10. Will you marry me? It's the biggest leap of faith you will ever take. When you're ready, Jared is the place to start. With hundreds of ring styles and over 20,000 loose diamonds to celebrate your commitment. You'll find large carat stones, unusual shapes and settings, and pieces from well-known brands like Vera Wang and Forever Mark. Or choose a diamond in a setting, and we'll help you create the perfect ring to reflect this new chapter of your life. We promise to match the price on a loose certified diamond of the same quality from any other specialty jewelry store. With a variety of purchasing options and an unmatched selection, Jared is the place for the kind of ring you can't find anywhere else. So take a deep breath and visit Jared.com or your nearest Jared store today to kick off the greatest adventure of your life.
What does it mean to be different? These days, everything looks and feels exactly the same. Take banking, auto loans, home loans, they're really all the same. Wouldn't it be great if one bank stood out, embraced its differences, and celebrated what made it unique? At Vibe Credit Union, we believe that different is inspiring. That's why we created a lending experience that's truly unique. Join us at VibeBankDifferent.com.
The IRS doesn't mess around. If they want your money, they'll take it. They can take your paycheck and bank accounts too, even threaten your home or business. And it's about to get worse. The IRS just hired an army of new tax enforcers. So, if you owe back taxes, the smartest thing you can do is call Optima Tax Relief. Optima has access to a special IRS tax assistance program called the Fresh Start Initiative. And their clients that qualify are saving thousands, even tens of thousands. One call starts the process to stop the demand letters, stop aggressive collection actions, and stop that army of new enforcers from targeting you. But don't delay. It's important to act now while you still have options. Optima is A-rated with the Better Business Bureau. Optima has already resolved over $500 million of tax debt for their clients. Get your life back. Call now for your free consultation.
Call 800-608-0955. 800-608-0955. 800-608-0955.
Optima Tax Relief.
Some restrictions apply. For complete details, please visit OptimaTaxRelief.com.
The 2018 Chevrolet Traverse is here, and it's perfect for everything from a family vacation to a night out on the town to a day at the ballpark. Tune into the Jamie and Stoney Show for your chance to win Tigers tickets, brought to you by Chevrolet, proud sponsor of the Detroit Tigers.
This hour of Instant Feedback brought to you by Mike Papura of National Benefit Plans. For affordable health insurance, call 877-734-2200.
WXYT FM and WXYT HD1 Detroit. A radio.com station. Sports headlines all day, every day. This is 97.1.
Sports Detroit this afternoon announcing that both Mario Empemba and Ron Allen have been removed from the Tiger broadcast for the remainder of the season. They were both involved in the alleged incident in the broadcast booth after Tuesday night's game. Matt Shepard set to call tonight's game at home against St. Louis. It'll be a 7:05 first pitch right here on 97.1. The Ticket, Michigan football tomorrow. Big favorite at home, 4 touchdowns plus at home against Western Michigan. Both teams losing their openers. The game kicks off at 12 noon on Saturday. Saturday night in the desert for Arizona State, hosting number 15, Michigan State. Michigan State might be playing in some 100-degree heat. They're a 6-point favorite on that one. Lions at home on Monday Night Football against the New York Jets, and 21-year-old quarterback Sam Darnold about to make NFL history. He would be the youngest quarterback to start an opener since the AFL-NFL merger in 1970. In golf at the BMW Championship, third leg of the FedEx Cup playoffs, are through 2 rounds. Xander Schauffele, the leader, minus 13. Tiger Woods just 5 back at 8 under par. At the Ticket Update Desk, I'm Jeff Lesson. For more, 97.1theticket.com.
I'll give it to you, man. You will do it. He'll finish out. I'll give it to you, man. You will do it. He'll finish out.